On Wednesday night, the USC Upstate men's basketball team won its second straight conference game to go to 2-1 in the Big South by defeating Hampton by a score of 83-73. And welcome in, everyone. Brock Bowling, Dave Weinstein with you. And Dave, a rather strange game on Wednesday night for Upstate. It got up early, then it got down towards the middle of the game. Second half played much better and got the win.
Yeah, things weren't looking good at halftime for the Spartans, but they came out in the second half. They played with energy. They gave a lot of effort. 50 points scored in the second half helped lead to a 10-point win.
As we take a look at some of the highlights in this game, it's a back-and-forth battle in the first part of the first half of the game as Hampton did some good things.
Yeah, Stanley on the defensive end and the offensive end early in the first half. He was a force, 24 points and 9 rebounds. Hard to stop for the Upstate Spartans. And guys like Warren chipped in as well, Marrow. But it was really the Stanley show. You see getting the block on Brandon Martin there.
And then on the Upstate side of things, the Upstate Spartans down 5 at the break, but then came roaring back in the second half.
Yeah, Jernigan leading the way, our player of the game, Everett Hammond. Hammond had another 20-point performance for the Spartans, 20 points and 6 rebounds. Booker contributed as well. Spartans were good defensively. I was really impressed with Jernigan stepping in for Dalvin White. 9 points, 9 rebounds, 6 assists. He did it all tonight for the Spartans.
And Thomas Booker getting on the act as well, the redshirt junior. And how about Nevin Zink? Didn't play a lot, but he was effective when he was in there.
Yeah, chipped in with 6, had a good second half.
As we take a look at the game summary, like you said, Dave, 50 points in the second half for USC Upstate. Everett Hammond, the leading scorer for Upstate at 20 points per game, and Ben Stanley, 24 points. And Marrow had 21. That two-headed monster did some good things, but not enough to get the win.
Yeah, you knew you weren't going to stop Stanley and Marrow, but Upstate was able to respond. They get their 7th win of the season, Brock. Already more wins than they had a year ago.
So with the win, Upstate goes to 2-1 in Big South Conference play. Hampton drops to 1-1 in the league. That's going to wrap things up here tonight for us from Spartanburg. For Dave Weinstein, Brock Bowling, so long from the GB Hodge Center.